your family too?
No, not someone from my family. It was a friend. Someone, well, very important.
I understand.
But I didn't know. I didn't know until after I lost her. Then I realized how much she meant to me. How her smile saved me. And how I'll never be able to argue or laugh with her like that again.
I see. You loved her, didn't you? You must feel terrible.
Right now, I don't know anymore.
Hey Lucy, I remember your name. I left a dozen roses on your grave today. I'm in the grass on my knees, wipe the leaves away. I just came to talk for a while, got some things I need to say. Now that it's over, I just wanna hold her. I give up all the world to see that little piece of heaven looking back at me. Now that it's over, I just wanna hold her. I've gotta live with the choices I made, and I can't live with myself today. Hey Lucy, I remembered your birthday. They said it brings some closure to say your name. I know I'd do it all different if I had the chance. But all I got are these roses to give, and they can't help me make amends. Now that it's over, I just wanna hold her. I'd give up all the world to see a little piece of heaven looking back at me. Now that it's over, I just wanna hold her. I've gotta live with the choices I made, and I can't live with myself today. Here we are, now you're in my arms. I never wanted anything so bad. Here we are, for a brand new start, living the life that we could have had. Me and Lucy walking hand in hand. Me and Lucy never wanna end. Just another moment in your eyes, I'll see you in another life in heaven, where we never say goodbye. Now that it's over, I just wanna.
Yeah.